For the first time in more than a year, many Milwaukee Public School students returned to the classroom today, but it didn't go as smoothly as hoped. More than 100 school bus routes canceled last minute. New at 10, Sean Gallagher talked to parents left scrambling on the first day of school.
We expected a sea of yellow school buses for Milwaukee Public Schools' first in-person day of school in 13 months. But instead, it was more like a puddle, as dozens of buses like these weren't out on the streets. It's not the bumpy return students were expecting on their first day back to school. It was actually the absence of bumps that left students and parents scrambling on how to get their kids to school.
My kids' bus supposed to came at 8:23, and they never came this morning. And we waited on the porch until 9 o'clock, and they never showed up.
No bus came, and I had to bring her to school.
Marika and Clarissa are two mothers who had their schedules changed last minute since no buses came for their kids. This is an email an MPS principal sent out saying, quote, due to service issues as it is related to school bus driver shortages, the transportation office has immediately canceled over 80 buses and 160 routes and counting. It's something Marika says they need to figure out.
I can't do this every day. No, I gotta be at work before they have to be at school. So they have to be at school at 9. I gotta be at work at 7.
The buses weren't the only issue for MPS today.
The internet at central service is temporarily interrupted.
An internet hiccup delayed a scheduled meeting with parents of 4th through 8th graders, briefing them on the pandemic changes they can expect. No one verbally addressed TMJ4's questions about the busing issue, only providing this written statement in the Zoom chat. Many of our students were reassigned to another bus today. Parents and families can contact the transportation secretary at their child's school to get their new route information. And for the time being, it looks like parents like Marika will be able to trust the busing system.
They expect she'll be picked up tomorrow, though?
Yep, hopefully. So they said 8:42, so I'm hoping that 8:42 she'll be able to go and then I can go to work.
Milwaukee Public Schools says there are plans in place for kids to have transportation starting Thursday morning, and they are adamant that they are prepared for the next two waves of kids starting in-person learning in the next few weeks. In Milwaukee, Sean Gallagher, TMJ4 News.
Sean, thank you. Kindergarten through third grade.